It all came about that we were looking for a new till system. We'd been through various companies and trying to work out which would be the best. We saw the Impos, and that was something that we thought we could utilise. The probably the simplicity of it was what probably first caught our imagination. I'm a bit old school, so I get a bit scared with some technology, and this program that we looked at seemed like it was very consumer friendly.
Very, very quick system, very, very easy to use and easy to learn. We find, especially with new staff, as you can see, the buttons here, you can basically put it however you want to put it.
Putting on new staff, that they can pick it up very quickly.
I think normally it takes about 15 minutes for a staff member to learn it. They have more trouble with the prices than the actual where all the buttons are. So,
one of the main things we went with Impos was the speed. You could, how long does it take to get a beer up on your screen? We didn't want to have to do, you know, four different functions to get there, or, you know, five different functions to get there. And
it's all one or two button presses, and then it's cash straight away, so you can serve the customers fast. We found with our last till program, we'd all be lined up around the till, waiting to actually get to it. But with this one, it's just so quick, bang, off you go. So it's very, very easy to make a new button. Just push the button in, as soon as it's done upstairs and you click save, it's on every single till. So you don't need to transfer to any other till. It's one button press, it goes to all tills.
We've never ever lost a day with breakdowns. That's in nearly 3 years. So it's been pretty good. Well, it's been excellent.
So all six tills that we have, if any food's ordered, it needs to come out, and it comes out right here for the kitchen staff. Everything's on a duplicate docket. So you've got one on this side for the waiters that come in and the other side for the chef. So any pizzas will come out of this printer here, and also every main meal will too. And that's quite easy to set up. You can distinguish where you want the items to actually print.
Yeah, another key feature with the system is our daily hourly report. It's very important for us to identify where our busy times are and where our quiet times are. We can see what we did the previous year hourly, so that the following year, prior to that event, we can staff accordingly without any guesswork. My biggest risk was going with a young team of entrepreneurs that said they've got it. They said they've got the system that's going to match or better their rival, and they've delivered, and it's been a great relationship. If someone asks me what sort of system you use to go with the Impos system, I'm not the most computer literate person around, so if I can use it, anyone can use it.